Hugo, are you listening? From this moment, I promise to take you as for my forever partner.
I vow to always see you, hear you, value, respect, cherish, and love you forever. Thank you for being my wife, mother to my child, and best friend. For you.
Sleight of hand and twist of fate. On a bed of nails, she makes me wait. And I wait without you. With or without you.
Now, James, I remember the first day I met you. And I just liked you from day one. You walked up to me, firm handshake, looked me in the eyes, and I thought, well, you know what? I like this guy. I want more, and I'm waiting for you, with or without you. And for those of you who know me, know that I set the bar quite high for the boyfriends of my daughters. But I can honestly say you passed that one, James. I'm just very thankful that you're part of Jana's life and our lives. And I want to thank you for everything you are doing for your family, for taking care of them, not only physically, but emotional, for their well-being, and for working so hard. And I couldn't have asked for a better son than you.
Seven years ago today, I decided that you were the perfect gem to start sharing life with. Never in my life did I dream of having such an amazing man and father by my side. From this moment, I promise to take you as for my forever partner and best friend. I promise to encourage and support you in whatever life throws at us, and love you with all my being, no matter how difficult it is. And thank you so much for your patience and willingness to keep pleasing through the time we have already had together. I love you forever with all my heart.
Meeting you upon unique circumstances 7 years ago in what feels like yesterday and a lifetime simultaneously. When I was all of 21 and you every bit of 17, little did I know how young and naive I was and what was to come. The beauty of this is that I knew I wanted to marry Jana, but I didn't think it would happen. Even though I've loved her very deeply, we were just young and, you know, as young couples do, things happen. However, with the gift of time, life experiences, and the delight and adversity, this has unequivocally changed for the best, and I feel so lucky. Consciously or not, she has challenged my strengths, weaknesses, and filled voids in between, and sparked many curiosities. She knows my insecurities, weaknesses, and still never makes me feel inadequate. Without her, I wouldn't be who I am today. I would not have achieved what I have. I admire our differences, imperfections, and determination to one another. And a world without you, I can't imagine.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't falling in love with you. the sea. Darling, shall we go? Some things were meant to be. Oh, take my hand.
We will.
Take my
so good.